so dangerous. Objects can come flying at you from out of nowhere. The entire ring area becomes a mess. As scary as when it's TLC, those things are all illegal and considered occupational hazards.
This match personifies total annihilation. And no one has any clue what's going to happen next.
Whether you're grabbing a title or briefcase or attempting a pin or submission, the stakes are just as high as the level of danger.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the entrance doors.
What a mess. Oh, right in there. How's that for a counter?
Beautiful.
Danger lurks everywhere in a TLC match. So, Corey, how can a superstar even the odds?
Simply cool. They can't hesitate. Not even for a moment.
Uh-oh. Look at the torque. There's no escape from the kick.
Camel clutch.
One is done.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Oh, my God, on the table. What on earth does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
This one is headed outside, guys. He's got the answer for that one.
Series of reversals.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
With the reversal. Comes back into the ring.
Into the ring.
DDT plants them.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Would you come into a TLC match expecting anything less, Cole?
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, what a counter.
Boom, DDT.
Something.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Able to give him the slip.
There's the snapmare.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Able to counter. Quick strike to the lower body.
DDT!
DDT! Smite them.
Just whipped into the table. Oh, man. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. Fighting back with a counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
This definitely does not look safe.
No, it does not, but I can't wait to see what he has in store for us with his ladder.
Avoiding contact.
Snapmare! Across the face.
Oh, man.
He turns it around. Turned it back around. Countered it just in time.
First forearm draped across the middle rope.
Could this be it?
He's got devious intentions for sure.
That's an understatement. And he gets put into a bad spot there.
Yeah, he's being faced with adversity here.
From the heavens.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Making the climb here, guys.
Oh,
oh no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Oh, it's so dangerous. So dangerous.
Oh, what a kick.
No way.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Looking to hurt him here.
Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
He deflects it right back. Getting him into the corner. Great counter. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Hooked up.
Samoan driver.
And in the late goings, he is still able to distribute an attack.
His focus has to turn towards ending this very soon.
Very, very dangerous attack.
The understatement of the year. That might just do it.
Control. Dragon suplex.
Talk about a bad landing.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Escape just in time.
No way. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around. Close to that. Hooking the
ball. Driven down.
They shut the door on this one. Climbing the ladder now.
Round and round. Able to get the...
No, no, don't do this. No, no, no.
This is crazy.
And now,
oh, God. White noise up the ladder.
Picture perfect execution.
He moves just in time.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Getting tossed.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Setting foot in the ring now.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Working his way. No, no, no. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, God.
DDT! Stop the last snap. Very effective.
Standing Spanish fly. Are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Placed in the corner.
Up the corner.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Watch out.
Right through the table.
Face first.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
This is going to be nasty. Night-night. And that's an attack that must hurt him even more at this point.
Yeah, he's being tested deep into this match.
He's taking this to the floor now. He'll head to the ring. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Able to elude it.
And a basement drop here.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn of the match.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, what do they have planned here? Look at this. Handstand. Oh, a weakening arm breaker. As he sets it up, Byron, tell me, what's he thinking here?
Michael, I'm afraid he's setting up a launching pad of sorts.
Inside.
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Guys, I'll be amazed if this is where the match ends.
You and me both. Oh, perfect kick. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to work on your opponent.
Carefully, Bryce, stomp to the arm.
A perfectly placed target.
Oh, this will turn
from the middle rope.
Gravy.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
He's a projectile now. He had it scouted.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
Striking while the iron.
Step. Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
He's back into the ring.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Caught with that form.
Oh, roundhouse connects.
He saw that one coming.
DDT.
To set up that ladder. Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Look at the snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter. Crash landing.
That's one way to use a ladder.
The better part of valor.
Creep in. He may have to do something
Spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn the win. Oh my God! Here it comes!
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. Got to find a way to get out of this.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
The ladder isn't quite lined up right. Springboard into the...
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
He's heading back to the ring, and he's taking this to the outside now.
Springboard! There it is!
Oh, straight to the floor! Getting the ladder situated right now. A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen!
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
But he's still got it.
No way.
Shooting star press.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
On the way to the top of the ladder.
Just hard to watch.
He won't quit right now.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way.
No.
Oh, for the love of God.
Just crashing down with high impact. This opportunity is his for the taking.
Let the ball process work. You're going to have to move up faster.
Oh, man. Oh.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be it.
No!
He's setting up the ladder. Well,
can he get up in time? That's the question.
So ruthless. Here we go. Making their own and climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Not quite there yet, but don't stop now.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.